So can you tell me why you had an assembly today?
We had an assembly today because we were presenting our Penny Harvest kickoff to say what we're doing and what we're collecting money for.
Hi, my name is Paige, and I'm here to welcome all of you to our 2019-2020 Penny Harvest Kickoff Assembly. This year we have 22 fourth and fifth graders that are a part of our Penny Harvest leadership team.
Penny Harvest is where for the month of November we ask students and teachers to bring any pennies you might have laying around the house.
You know that Penny Harvest donates to organizations, and just one penny or nickel can change the whole world.
In the fall, students and schools collect spare change from home, families, and friends.
In the winter, the student leaders will explore community issues in an interview.
As a Penny Harvest team, we will research the issue, share our information with the group, choose our top three or four issues, interview organizations, and share our information with the entire school before voting on where we want to give the money.
I am going to share a poem with you about Penny Harvest. Penny Harvest is really fun, but it's not like you do this and then you're done. You have to really want to help the community, and when you do, you can celebrate happily. So in conclusion, you know how it's done. And go home and tell everyone, your mom, your grandma, your dad, your grandpa. Remember, a penny can change the world.